think what I really like about the organization is that you're seeking common ground and that you come at it from a nonpartisan or bipartisan approach. And that's really rare to find in today's environment in healthcare policy. It's hard to find people that want to build bridges rather than find differences. So I've really appreciated that about the organization. I think the building blocks is intended to get us to a place where people can talk about elements of healthcare reform and elements of our healthcare system that need additional work. The building blocks is trying to find evidence and tools and resources that can help policymakers, consumers, providers, and others find a common way to talk about things and then find a common way to look for solutions. I think you need that sort of somebody out there thinking about what the, you know, where there might be areas of common ground and what the solutions might be and what people's experience with healthcare system has been. There's still 27 million people who don't have healthcare, and we need to find a way to cover them. And I think building blocks, hopefully, path to thinking about coverage and affordability is part of what they're looking into, and hopefully can find some common ground on some of those important issues so that we can make our way to universal coverage.